Help me.
Thank you. I can't get it in line, but I'm going to go from Proverbs, the third chapter, and it's in the Amplified, and it states, and we're going to go from verses 1 through 4. My son, do not forget my teaching, but let your heart keep my commandments. For length of days and years of life worth living, and tranquility and prosperity, the wholeness of life blessings, they will add to you. Do not let mercy and kindness and truth leave you. Instead, let these qualities define you. Bind them securely around your neck. Write them on the table of your heart. So find favor and high esteem in the sight of God and man. Thank you.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah, Minister LaTonya. Glory to God. Let's worship. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Come on and put your hands together. Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Come on, just for a minute while we get this together. Let's go and shake somebody's hand and love on somebody. Tell them you love them. God bless you. Hallelujah. So glad that you're here. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
your power, your presence, your anointing overflowing us. Oh,
demonstrate your power, oh God. Oh,
new season.
Yeah, yeah.
It's a new day. Fresh, fresh anointing. It's flowed our way. Season of power, prosperity. Season for you.